excuse me. I'm like on a taxi, like going to Southwick sort of thing. Like the lad, like sort of like pulls on it, and I'm on the bonnet, and it's like a taxi. And all of a sudden, I feel as well like on it, and I feel like a little bit funny. Like the lad needed to go to hospital, and all of a sudden, like he pulled away, and I'm on the fucking bonnet. So I'm like heading where? Newcastle Gate, the A1231, Quayside, where? I'm not really fussed now, mate, to be honest, like, but I'm on a fucking taxi bonnet because he pushed us on it. This is where they call it again? Coming up a Hilton Road. Hilton Road. I'm on the bonnet of a taxi, like, I think this is quite illegal, but I'm not sure. But I think it really is, like. Who's gonna drive you home? I'm like, I've got to be ready, you know? No, but this is not quite funny, but I'm kind of funny, because I'm a funny person. Is there any funny bit? They're fucking dizzy as fuck, heads absolutely killing. You might as well day 30, mate. You guys on your bonnet. Push on a bit. Push on a bit. Got a bit faster. Fucking hell. I've never done this before, like. I think this is really illegal, like. I'm a good driver, and I've never known this, like, pushing someone on the bonnet. Gone over to Southwick past B&Q. I'm just past Hilton Road at the minute. So you might as well get a bit faster, mate. Because you guys on your bonnet, you pushes on it, so you might as well go faster. You pushes on the fucking bonnet, mate. You fucking pushes on it and I did. Yeah, just fucking push on. You might as well do 90 or whatever, I'm not bothered, mate. You fucking put me on this bonnet and now I'm stuck on it. So if you want to push on, mate. Do you know, you might as well pull out and I'll punch your fucking head in. Because I feel like killing you at the minute. Do I want to jump off? Do you want to jump off a bonnet? Are you a national? What's your title left to get to Newcastle? Fucking hell, I've never known no in my life. I've come out for a drink. And this is what's happening. I'm going to put something on a bonnet. You fuck like this and pray, ride home, sort of thing. I'm glad I'm kind of funny, like, because if it was like an elderly person, I mean, it would be kind of fucking bad, wouldn't it? You might as well keep on going, son. I'm nearly home. What the fuck is here, man? Why would you want to put someone on the bonnet? What are you slowing down for? Why is he slowing down for? You might as well hurry up. Oh, hey, I need to get home, man. My dinner's ready. Do you know, if I fall off this car and get under the wheels, I'm dead, isn't I? Oh, do you know, in my life, I've never, ever met such a person. So, run your way. Because the young camera in the town centre, he pushed forward, I went on the bonnet. Oh, wait, he was wrong, man. Come on, man. That right here. Yeah, fuck, he stopped. He stopped. The lad has stopped. Hey, what the fuck? I've got it all on camera for you, Chris. Exactly. Get up there.